थर्ड प्रॉब्लम, इफ साइन एक्स प्लस साइन वाई इक्वल टू 1/4 एंड कॉस एक्स प्लस कॉस वाई इक्वल टू 1/3, देन शो दैट फर्स्ट टैन ऑफ एक्स प्लस वाई बाई टू 3/4, सेकेंड cot of x plus y is equal to 7/24. Okay. Given sin x plus sin y is equal to 1/4. So sin c plus sin d formula. What is sin c plus sin d formula? 2 sin of c plus d by 2 cos of c minus d by 2. So this can be written 2 sin of x plus y by 2 and cos of x minus y by 2 equal to 1/4. Say equation 1. Next, cos x plus cos y is equal to 1/3. This is 2 cos of x plus y by 2 and cos of x minus y by 2 equal to 1/3. Say this is second one. Now apply 1 divided by 2. Apply equation 1 divided by equation 2. So 2 sin x plus y by 2 cos of x minus y by 2 by 2 cos of x plus y by 2 cos of x minus y by 2 equals to 1/4 by 1/3. Now these two gets cancelled, 2 2, so now we have therefore tan of x plus y by 2 is equal to 1/4 into reciprocal of 1/3, 3/1, which equal to 3/4. So this is the first one we proved. So now the second one, to get second one, we know that this tan theta is equal to 2 tan theta by 2 by 1 minus tan square theta by 2. We have this formula, we have studied. In the place of theta, replace x plus y. Tan of x plus y is equal to 2 tan of x plus y by 2 by 1 minus tan square of x plus y by 2. So we know the tan of x plus y 2 value, that is 3/4. So let us substitute. Now we get this is equal to 2 into 3/4 by 1 minus 9 by 60. This is 2 to 3 by 2 by 16 LCM, 16 minus 9. This is 3 by 2 by 7 by 16. This we can write 3 by 2 into 16 by 7. 2 8 24 by 7. This is tan of x plus y. But what do we require? Cot of x plus y. Therefore, cot of x plus y is equal to reciprocal of tan, 1 by tan of x plus y. So, 1 by 24 by 7, that is 7 by 24. Fourth problem. If neither a minus pi by 12 nor a minus 5 pi by 12 is an integral multiple of pi through that cot of pi by 12 minus a plus tan of pi by 12 plus a is equal to 4 cos 2a by 1 minus 2 sin 2a. Okay, let us prove it. Now the solution follows. Take left hand side. Cot of pi by 12 minus a plus tan of pi by 12 plus a. So this is cos pi by 12 minus a by sin pi by 12 minus a plus sin of pi by 12 plus a by cos of pi by 12 plus a. This is cot is cos by sin, tan is sin by cos, just the simple formula. So now take LCM. The sine pi by 12 minus a into cos pi by 12 plus a. So now this can be written cos pi by 12 plus a into cos pi by 12 minus a plus. So, this into this, am I correct? Sin pi by 12 plus a into sin pi by 12 minus a. Just observe the numerator. Numerator is just like this is a, b, a, b. Cos a, cos b plus sin a, sin b. Cos of a minus b formula. So, we can write this one as cos of a minus b pi by 12 plus a subtract pi by 12 minus a. So minus pi by 12 plus a. So upon this is sine pi by 12 minus a, and next cos pi by 12 plus a. Pi by 12 gets cancelled. But just observe the denominator. Denominator is a product of the two terms. So we have to change into sum, because it has to be proved as 1 minus 2 sine 2a. So multiply by 2 and divide by 2. We get this is 2 cos 2a by, this is nothing but we can write 2 cos of pi by 12 plus a into sine of pi by 12 minus a. This is 2 cos a sin b. 2 cos a sin b is equal to, what is the value? Could you expect it? Yes, 2 cos a sin b is sin of a plus b minus sin of a minus b. So we can write this is 2 cos 2a by cos of, sorry, sin of a plus b, sin of pi by 12 plus a plus pi by 12 minus a, and next minus sin of, this is to be subtracted from this angle, pi by 12 plus a minus pi by 12 minus into minus plus a. So this gets cancelled, and pi by 12 gets cancelled. We have 2 cos 2a by sin of 2 pi by 12, that is sin pi by 6, sin 30 minus sin 2a. This is 2 cos 2a by 1 by 2 minus sin 2a. Multiply both numerator and denominator with 2. We get 4 cos 2a by 2 into 1 by 2, 1 minus 2 sin 2a. This is RHS.